tracking Fredmonton. He'll dump it in by Jeremy Swayman. Matt Grzelcyk goes down. Ryan McLeod on him. It comes out to center. A penalty will be called here right off the hop with Grzelcyk going down.
And he is getting some attention and will need some attention as he gets upended down those the left wing boards to the right of Jeremy Swayman. You see McLeod in the penalty box. Oh, he just chopped him right on that left foot there, Johnny, and then he just
Edmonton, toe-picked. Number 71, 2 minute minor, tripping.
You saw the slash in real speed, or in slow motion. Get a chance to look at it in real speed. Just coming right in, and no chance for Grzelcyk to protect himself, and he is having a difficult time getting back to his feet. Finally, back to his feet, and getting some health off the ice and onto the bench. He's gonna make his way down the runway where the Bruins locker room is. So an early power play here for the Bruins.